Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here. We're going to have Mario Kart 64 Amp Up. We're on the latest edition, which is going to have all the courses. Which is nice. Anyway, since this is standard, we're going to play Bowser. Oh yeah, it has the players with their two shadows. That's pretty freaking cool. That's a neat little feature. Huh. Yeah, that's neat. Oh, I thought I flew it. Why is the castle on the map? You can't go there. Just like it. Oh, here's a castle you can't access. Why? Damn. Well, they're 0.09 of each other. Oh, Peach was all the way back there. Thank you. capture card to handle this. Almost got them all. I think nobody else is hitting me up before I do this damage. Where's the damage? Yeah, they'll go in different directions. Damn it, I targeted Duncan. Nope, fuck off. Oh my gosh! How many years playing video games and I still can't avoid bananas?! Going on almost 30 years of video game experience and I still can't avoid bananas! I love this space hop trade in Paper Mario, I know that. Can't avoid it. want to pass, you're more than welcome to, buddy. All good. Going Punisher. About to say, what the hell was that? So yeah, that's well enough. But I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on more Mario Kart 64 Amped Up.